How easy it is to drop it?
I'm okay.
There we go. And then hit start again and it zips out. Yeah.
That's really handy.
Yeah.
So, no, I mean, seriously, if anyone wants to go to bed, we don't mind.
Oh, we're about
to the right and we're on
Mary, do you want to take his cartoon and add him to our product request list?
Yeah. Alright, so we gotta be sneaky. Yeah. Let's get that out.
Although we'll need your.
So move slowly then. Don't be fast.
I'm Christina. Yeah. So nice to meet you.
When you watch Rumble Feet.
Cool.
When you run
you.
So that it's almost as like, like you're moving too
fast. Oh, I feel that. I like that.
And is there a particular
I think we're good now. You have
honestly, we have a 360. I don't know.
That's all up to you,
man.
L2.
We'd rather
play
it.
Try the one that's over
here. We'd like to try it. We would love it.
I think we'll feature it because we're
trying
to
for
kids in the co-op.
If kids don't enjoy it, I got a real problem.
Exactly. So I think we would definitely. My wife probably
won't play. Must be my
awesome.
Oswald. She loves.
Who doesn't love Oswald?
Also, there's a couple control schemes. If you don't like the Lost Planet style reticle, you hit the select button.
Stanley Media is run by some guy with the women that
I realize there's like, aside from this, there's been like a big like lack of these kind of 3D platforms. Like, I miss like the days of Banjo-Kazooie.
Ratchet and Clank
is a big influence. Ratchet and Clank is good.
There's our card, that's not sure.
No, you know, go.
Also, when I saw the costumes up here, the fireman costume, was it? It's like the Magical Adventures of Mickey Mouse. It's the one where it's a side scroller.
SNES.
Yeah, and the big fresh one, you have those little fruit that you spin them, like fly in the air, and you get the option to be like a fireman, a magician, or, like snap your fingers and like magic comes out. It looks exactly.
Castle Illusion was the Genesis.
Yeah, that's the biggest influence.
This is the Lost Planet style, right?
Yeah, there's enough. We hit it again.
And then it's finished.
I like that one. What's nice about it is once you start painting, the camera stays in the reticle to move if you move it. So you can move it, like do a process once you paint without having the whole camera constantly rotating. But while you're not painting, it's fixed.
Oh, and this is, these are the side-scrolling ones?
This one's actually top-down, but
Oh, top.
Oh, I mean, go up instead of.
Oh, I see. Gotcha.
But yes.
I just wanted our game.
I kind of want a dumb joke.
You get jump and float, yeah, just hold the button down.
Oh, I know that. Yeah, I was like, I'm always really comfortable with like double jump to top.
Well, there'll be other times.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, if there's anything.
He has a little extra hop.
As always,
or whatever.